Good afternoon, Year 11. Tonight would have been your prom, the long-awaited event of the year, where you get to dress to impress and celebrate your success after weeks of revision and intense exams. But of course, things are a bit different, so we're all at home staying safe. However, we decided you deserved a message from your coaches, your teachers, to let you all know how proud we all are of you. Some have even dressed up for the occasion. I'll go and do that in a minute. So here are some messages and memories we wanted to share with you.
So you're not going to get a prom yet, but it will happen at some point in some form in the future. But do enjoy your time off during the summer and your move to wherever it is you're going to be next. Many of you back here, but others of you elsewhere. So best wishes from Mr. Haig. Make the most of your future and don't let coronavirus spoil things for you.
Hi Year 11 and happy prom. Funny that we all can't be together today, but still we're sending you a lot of best wishes. I'm sure I speak for the entire science department when I say how incredibly proud of each and every one of you we are. We've loved teaching you this year and just thank you for all of your efforts. I do hope you're all doing well and hope to see you all really soon. Take care,
bye. Hi Year 11. I'm sad that I won't be able to get to say goodbye to you at your prom. I would have liked to admire your new clothes, your lockdown hair, romance hair. But I'm sure I'll see a lot of you again. Good luck, best wishes for the future. You're wonderful people. Go on and do great things. You're fabulous. Keep showing the world how fabulous you are.
Year 11, who would have thought that instead of writing about Lady Macbeth's powerful line, out damn spot, we'd all be living it as we protect ourselves from coronavirus. I'd just like to say, though, it's been a pleasure teaching English to so many of you across this academic year. James, I hope I haven't put you off poetry for life. And Heba, Taranjit, Lauren, Jess et al, I look forward to hearing your voices as you spread your wings. In the absence of a physical prom though, I'll be raising a very warm toast to you all. So take care, keep your puns fresh, and I hope to see you next year. Bye.
Hi, Year 11. I'm sorry that you didn't get to have all the sort of usual end of year shenanigans. It was really strange seeing you all leave on that last Thursday. It felt quite emotional. To those of you coming back in post-16, I will see you then. And to the rest of you, hopefully we'll have a chance to see each other on a different occasion. To 11KS, sorry again that we didn't get to have our little party before you left. To any of you who I don't manage to see again, just good luck in everything that you do. That's it, really.
Hi, Year 11. I just want to say a huge well done for getting through what I know has been a tough and strange year for you all. We're all so proud of you. I wish you the best of luck for your future, and I can't wait to see some of you doing A-level maths next year, which is great. Make sure you work hard over the next few years to get yourself an easy future, hopefully. I really do wish you the best of luck. You'll be missed and certainly never forgotten. So take care.
Hi, Year 11. I just want to say hello and also goodbye. Sorry we can't say goodbye at your prom, but hopefully we'll see lots of you in sixth form. And if not, then I know you'll do amazing, whatever you do or you choose to do. Just remember to keep smiling, keep your heads up, work hard. Bye.
Hi, Year 11. It's Mrs. Graham here. I just wanted to send you a little message to say that I'm thinking about you loads. I miss you so much, and all the best for the future. Hopefully I'll be seeing plenty of you in sixth form, but sending you lots of love. Bye-bye.
Hi, Year 11. Sending you all the best from home. I miss you loads. Wish we could have given you a proper send-off, but I know that we will see you in the future. All the best for this summer.
Good evening, Year 11. Please excuse the lockdown haircut. As you can see, I've had a bit of a dilemma. Tonight would have been your Year 11 prom, so I thought I'd make the effort. I just wanted to say I'm proud of you all, Year 11. I miss you. Stay safe, and we'll see you all soon.
I just wanted to end by saying I have thoroughly enjoyed being your achievement leader, and I'm proud of you all. For some, it's been plain sailing over the past 12 months. For some, it's been a roller coaster. But whatever your route, you've grown in maturity, and I'm sure you'd have been ready to tackle the exams and achieve the success you deserve in the summer. You're a fantastic year group, and I'm missing you all. I hope you remain resilient, and I wish you all the best for the next step of your journey. Whatever your dreams are, you know, if you work hard, you'll get there. And remember, if not now, when? And if not you, who? All the best.
Hello, Year 11. We know you've had a rough ride over the past few weeks, but you've made it through, and I just want you to enjoy your summer break with this message in mind. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.